Sometimes we forget how simple the faith can be. We take things a little too complex. We need to come back down to being more simple in our language and our understanding. The church has the truth. We know what marriage and family life is and what God designed it to be. Our role is then to make sure that we send that beautiful message out to the people who are there, who the people that we serve. So I think our real challenge is getting our message in a language that we can use with our people as we serve them.
Pope Francis is bringing to us hope. And I think this extraordinary synod is a window for us as a Catholic Church, during which time we are doing a lot of listening. And then we will bring that information together from around the world and then come back and hopefully share the joy of the good news with all.